Finally found a PC to try this thing out on.